Okay, let's do it. Whoosh, 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 whoosh,
whoosh, whoosh, whoosh,
whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh,
whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh,
whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh,
whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh.
Why are there 5 golden dicks? Is it because Morning Wood is here?
You tell me.
Bro, I can't explain that.
They're
not mine.
I can explain that. It would be pretty easy. You just tell why. Can't be that complex.
They tell a lie or tell why?
Tell why.
Well, you see, sir.
Telling a lie would be bad. You don't do that.
But, like, if your father found 5 golden dicks in your room. What do? You tell why or you tell a lie? I'm thinking a lie. Like, I was fucking set up, man. I was fucking set
up. It's not mine, I swear.
These dicks are not mine.
They're not my drugs.
I will hopefully never be in that position because I say no to drugs, see?
57,000. Okay, I'm liking this.
That guy's got 107,000.
Fuck that guy. He cheats.
Yeah, fuck him hard.
He cheats.
That guy's a fuck. Oh, cheese.
Yeah, it's cheese.
Yeah, fuck that guy. Fuck that guy real good, man.
No, that's gross.
Yeah, but like sometimes he just deserves it. Oh shit, I did my special move. My god. I'm diabolical.
28,000.
Damn it. We're never gonna hit the mark.
Oh!
Stop throwing me off.
This kid sucks.
One day out there's gonna be some person who's amazing at this game and he's just fuming right now.
Someone in the comments is gonna be like, well, you just gotta do this, this, and this, and you get like a million points. Duh.
There's the, I guess you guys didn't learn about the million point combo.
Yeah, it's a move. You get a million points from it.
Amateur hour. Ow. My body broke.
Just gotta do this glitch, and you're good.
I need to see who texted me.
it's a girl.
It actually was a girl.
Oh my god, you're the ladies man.
At 3 o'clock in the morning.
Do you want to come over?
Must not be right. The only texts you get 3 o'clock in the morning are either have a good night or shit. I'm pregnant.
So I just got done with the test. And I need you to come over.
I need you to come in. You're the father. What do you mean I'm the father? We didn't even have sex. You're the father.
No, you
see, I'm pretty sure that's how Joseph felt.
You were masturbating, and
I sat on it.
It was on the toilet.
This is why you always wipe.
She went to the bathroom,
and then came back pregnant.
That's gotta suck if that's ever happened to someone.
Look at the Virgin Mary. I don't believe the whole like you know, God impregnated her. She sat on semen, or she's a liar. Either or. Pretty sure I just damned myself to hell by calling the Virgin Mary a liar. Not sure though. I don't know if there's like a certain stipulation in the Bible for that.
Thou shalt not insult the Virgin Mary.
Thou shalt not say the Virgin Mary was a whore. That's definitely a stipulation. I just feel the stipulation coming
on. It's been a commandment.
Do you know all 10?
Oh, God. I don't know. Thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not tempt thy name. Thou shalt not commit adultery.
Thou shalt not covenant thy name. What?
Something like that.
That one I remember.
I know, like, thou shalt not steal or something. It's something like stealing.
Where is thou shalt not fuck over the government or commit fraud? Where the hell's that one?
Something about the government. Anarchy!
The Bible promotes anarchy!
So it says here in the Bible that we shouldn't have a government, so there we go.
It says I'm my own free shepherd, okay? So according
to
the
Bible... So it says here that I'm the ruler of the earth. My special edition of the Bible that was written...
Sir, you wrote that in crayon. That doesn't matter.
This was written by the Jesus himself.
My name's just Jesus. You just pronounce it funny. You could just call me Jesus.
I'm trying to think of a hippie voice.
My name is
the... I can't think of a hippie voice.
Let me get on my scarf and my thick glasses, for I am a hipster. I hate those hipster glasses. I'm sorry if you wear them. I'm sorry.
I don't even know what they look like.
They're like the very thick rimmed glasses. Very, very thick rimmed. They are hipster everywhere. They literally say hipster on them. Like when you purchase these, they're like, oh, well, congratulations to the hipster club.
Are you hip?
You're now hip.
I'm hip.
I'm hip.
I'm hip.
I have morning wood.
That's fantastic.
Fantastic.
42,000, I had like a 10 multiplier. God damn it.
That's it, we're in this fucking gay-ass game type.
What?
Because no one's gonna get it, man. Actually, the trail game... Oh, okay. I can't speak English.
We should talk about politics.
Wanna talk about politics and piss off everyone?
No, I'm horrible at politics. I don't follow anything.
I don't do politics. Politics is stupid.
Like in high school, like I'd be sitting in history class or something, and there'd always be that group of students that are talking about like the latest politics crap.
The latest political...
And I would be over here, and I'd just be like, I have no idea what they're talking about.
So you guys get Halo?
So you guys get the new Halo game?
What grade were you in when Halo 2 came out?
Six.
Six? You were in elementary school still?
Yeah.
My God. You were the people I was kicking your ass online as a 14-year-old.
Yeah. You were in like 7th or 8th grade?
I was in 9th grade.
9th grade? I was in 9th grade when Halo 3 came
out. Wait, no. Actually, shit, my bad. I was in 8th grade because I remember I wanted to kind of skip my confirmation to play Halo.
I didn't play Halo 2 until like 7th grade, though.
My God, so we almost played it the same year.
I didn't get an Xbox until 7th grade.
My first Xbox game was Halo 1, followed by Jedi Knight Jedi Academy.
God damn it!
The game was amazing. When I say amazing, Z, I'm not just saying like amazing just because like, oh hey look, he's just saying amazing. I'm saying amazing because that's what it was.
No, it sucks.
And if you don't trust me, I'm fucking Bam Margera. Fuck you. I do whatever the
fuck
hell
you,
I want.
Chilled. I'm taking this.
What? Damn it, I was trying to take this, Z.
I got the blue.
So I'm fucking taking it back. Thank you.
Look at you just taking all the sidewalks.
Well, someone's gotta walk on these streets, and it's gonna be me. I don't even know if you can take multiple things at once.
Oh yeah, you can. God damn it! I could have gotten so many things.
Look at this guy just trying to take the entire.
I would have gotten so many things if I didn't fall down. I would have been like, hey, guess what? I have 50.
I have all these things. All these things are belong
Look
to me.
Look at all the things I got. This is so good.
You like these things, don't you? You want
I got 10.
I have 24? Wow.
I got some nice things.
I'm gonna try and steal your things.
I got some nice things. Trust me.
I need a bailout.
I got some things.
What kind of things are we talking about?
I got things.
The best kind of things?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
There we go. God. Whew. Oh, I beat him by one? My God.
I got things.
You have 7 things.
I got things.
These are not a lot of things.
Don't worry, I got the things, man.
My God. See, if you have like a certain amount of things in life, let's say like a cap, right? Like a cap to how
I'd count all the things that I have. I got 456 things.
You did an inventory of your room and or other things?
Like a big list of all my stuff. Just keep an inventory, gotta protect it.
You come home and notice like your mother like took, I don't know, like for some reason you had brownies.
I'm only counting 422, what the hell?
Where the hell's my brownie?
Yeah, I got a checklist. I got like multiple copies and stuff.
In case someone tries to print out their own and modify it. Nah.
I got the original stored in the safe.
Yeah, right. It's encrypted. Fuck that shit. Fuck
encrypted. I actually learned some cryptology, cryptography or whatever, whatever it's called.
You took a cryptology class.
A cryptography course.
Yes, I cryptograph all the things.
Yes.
Yes. No. Yes.
Yes, go ahead. Yes.
Yes, governor. I always want to say that to someone, but I don't have a governor to say it to.
It's governor.
No, but it doesn't have to be British. Like, it could be just like an American governor. It wouldn't be as cool, but I won't judge. I just busted my balls, man. Oh, look at you having all these things.
Stole a lot of things.
Yeah, you really did. You're like a little bit of a thief over here, Z.
Hey, I got things.
Can I borrow some of these things?
When you need things, you gotta get things.
When you need things, you need things.
Oh, man.
Wow, you really do have a lot of things.
I'm stealing some things.
Do you mind not stealing my things?